Hello, my name is Silas, and this is my story. I grew up inside of the foster care system. I was happily adopted into a wonderful family. Going through a school, a little bit challenging in the reading and writing, I got diagnosed with dyslexia. Definitely one of the best things that could have ever happened. I got to meet a lot of new people because of that. No matter what happens, just know that God is definitely there with you. No matter what the problem is, He's right there with you.